My name is Will, and I'm a member of the U.S. Army's 75th Ranger Regiment. I always knew I wanted to be on the front lines, and that's where the Rangers have been since Major Robert Rogers first organized us during the French and Indian War. I've been in Afghanistan since January 2002, shortly after Operation Enduring Freedom began. Conditions are harsh, and our opponents are tough. Difficult to attack and understand the terrain better than us. Some of the newbies swear they're invisible. If things weren't bad enough already, we understand Iran is going to be helping some of the local boys turn up the heat on us. But I say bring it on and watch us bring it right back. No matter how rough it gets, Rangers lead the way. Always have, always will. One of our operatives in Tehran managed to grab a set of